spot. I got a hot tip. We've already caught 5 bluegills back to back. So now it's time for me to put the chest rig on and let's go fishing. It's real noisy here because I'm underneath a very busy highway, but I was told that there's gars in here, crappies, and of course brim. Like I said, I already caught 5, so let's do it. Alrighty guys, I got what I would call a gold sucker hook on 8-pound test. I have a swivel here and I've got a big BB shot and the bobber is just there on a slider, so I know where my line is at. I'm gonna throw it out there and see maybe if I can't catch a catfish. A piece of beat up worm on a mini magnet, BB shot, and a little tiny sink float. There we go. Boy, what an aggravating little. Guys, oh, he's got me snagged. Oh, you little shit. He's got me wrapped around a damn stick, guys. And he came loose. I'll have to remember that there's a little snag right there. There we go. Got his little smart ass. Yeah. Hold still, son. Ow. Nice fish. And he swallowed it. Oh, no. All right. Well, he's not bleeding, we'll let him go. Okay guys, I have been catching these things back to back and I am having all kinds of camera trouble, so we'll try this one more time with a fresh battery. We got a runner. Sweet. All afternoon, guys, I have been catching them right there in that size. already got a nibbler. I can assure you guys, I am not catching the same one over and over. Here we go, guys. I got another one. Another pretty one, guys. Yep. Another pretty one. All right, I highly doubt it, but let's see if we can get one more off of this piece of worm here. Pretty mangled, but let's see what he can do. Ooh, we got him, guys. Pretty little fish, but this is probably the smallest one I've caught today, guys. Seriously, smallest one. Small one. guys, another one. Oh man, that little bastard swallowed it. Size of that one. That is sweet.